My daughter Willow has always loved animals, ever since she was little. So it didn't surprise me when she said she was designing a new animal shelter. For this, she was nominated for City's Person of the Year Award. As a journalist, I, of course, volunteered to cover the event. But my flight got delayed. I missed the ceremony, but I'll never pass up a chance to catch up with my daughter. Willow? Honey, your door's unlocked. Oh my God! Willow? What happened here? Willow? What was that? A photo of Willow.
Another nominee for Person of the Year has been reported missing. If you have any information, please call the police hotline at 569-9025.
Your daughter went missing? I'll come and get details right now.
Any closer, lady. I'm getting big bucks for this. Don't. Don't come any closer. Don't come any close. Don't. You don't know what you've gotten yourself into. It's awake.
Every 300 years, the volcano spirit awakens, purifying the land with flame to begin anew. There is a chance to avoid it, but people need to prove that they're worthy to live on this land. If they can, the volcano will fall asleep again, and life will continue. Prove that people can still perform great deeds.
Nice to meet you in person. I'm Officer Zach. What? Someone tried to kidnap your dog at gunpoint? Don't worry, we'll make a report on that too. Now, tell me about your missing daughter.
You said masked people were involved in this. This case leads back to the mayor. I'll give you a lift to the town hall.
The legend is true!
The volcano has awakened. We want the mayor!
We want the mayor! We want the mayor!
Please, remain calm and disperse. The mayor and I are doing all we can,
but Town Hall is closed today.
Some locals believe in the ancient legend of the volcano. They're afraid it will awaken and kill them. This is a problem in our city, but I'm sure the mayor will fix it soon enough. While people are rioting, Deputy Mayor Agnes Dashwood won't let anyone access Town Hall. All I can do is try to calm them down, but that might take some time, which we don't have much of. Please, stay calm. Go back to your...
Great job dispersing them peacefully, but they'll be back. You go see the mayor. I'll keep watch out here.
Who are you, and how did you get inside? Oh, you're not a rioter. Agnes Dashwood, Deputy Mayor. Can I help you with something? Of course. Her animal shelter has been such a big help to our city. Ever since the volcano became active, the mayor has been acting very strange and isn't doing anything about these disappearances. But I will. You're a journalist. Strange things are happening in this city, and the mayor is connected. Help me find some clues and we'll locate Willow. The mayor should have something in here. Right now, I need to keep that rioting crowd at bay.
Thank you. The volcano isn't fake.
Bring us the mayor!
The mayor is busy. Please disperse.
We'll make you listen.
Damn!
The main entrance is blocked. You must find a way out of the building. Hurry, the volcano is unstable.
My name is Ian Wells. Strange things are happening in the city. Mary disappeared at the ceremony before I could present her award. I suspect the next victim may be that animal lover, Willow. people in masks and hoods appeared in the city. They're calling themselves Volcano Heart Believers. According to legend, an eruption can be stopped by performing good deeds. What nonsense. I wanted to drive away these believers, but Agnes said that we should settle this peacefully. That's why I sponsored a few charity projects, but they didn't help. Before the ceremony, Mary even sent me a letter about some glasses and even gave me a special lens for them. I've seen the truth, and now I'm sure we must evacuate the city.
Willow always dreamed that every homeless pet would find its forever home. One day, she found a starving puppy in the rain. By caring for him, Willow realized she could make a difference. She used her savings to build the city's first animal shelter. A great deed indeed.
Mom, can you see me? Masked people drugged and kidnapped me. I awakened in the body of a dog. They said that according to legend, me and the other chosen ones must be sacrificed to the volcano spirit, but I ran off. Others weren't so lucky. They kept us in cages near the park. I'm sure we can find a way to return me to my human form and save the others. Look out!
When the volcano awakens, only the seven chosen ones can save us. This time, I'm not taking any chances. Give me the dog or I'll shoot!
Just try it, Buster.
Thank you. Sorry, ma'am. I couldn't... Well, I just happened to have one. Thanks, ma'am. A deal's a deal. Here's your ticket.
Sorry, store's closed. Come back tomorrow. Sorry, store's closed. Come back tomorrow. Wait, what about Mary? Oh, and can you take this annoying stray cat outside? I'm tired of chasing her around. She just keeps coming back.
Mary dreamed that everyone could see the world how she did. In crystal clear detail. One day, an old lady came to her store, but she couldn't afford any glasses. So Mary gave her a pair for free. Ever since that day, Mary has created glasses for the elderly, free of charge. A great deed indeed.
You can see me? Strange things have happened ever since I received an order from making some special glasses for the mayor. Here's the mayor's order. Can you take them to Agnes? The people who turned us into animals will do anything to fulfill that volcano legend. They said they need 7 chosen ones, like me and Willow. Please, you must stop them.
What? We can hide here, but what will you do? Well, Agnes Dashwood has never refused to help anyone. She's a kind soul. I know she'll help. Here's her address.
Have you found anything out about the disappearances? Wonderful. You've proved that the mayor was responsible for the missing people and turning them into animals. Now I can legally suspend the mayor of his duty. How about that, Mayor Wells? And you said no one would ever believe me. What a good deed you've done. You deserve a reward.
No, stop it!
Guard her. One pig already ran away from us.
Thank you.
Did she and the pig go? We must find them. We need the pig for the ritual.
Thank you. Yes, Deputy Mayor. We'll gather a team to search the city. They were last spotted near the park? Good. We'll start there.
Mm-hmm.
Ian Wells always dreamed about a perfect, peacefully home for his family. His determination resulted in him becoming the mayor of a city that was facing a decline. Ian was just the right person to make this city a better place, and thanks to his efforts, the city flourished. But even after he accomplished his goal, he had to work hard to maintain order. A great deed indeed.
I'm sorry that you and your daughter got dragged into this. The information I asked Zach to collect tells us one thing for sure. Agnes believes in the volcano legend. We should follow the lead that Zach left, and it leads to the animal shelter. Zach developed a cipher that could help us keep the investigation a secret. Here, take this.
Thank you. Thank you.
Una Dashwood believed that the ancient legend about the volcano spirit had much to teach us. But her sister Agnes didn't take the legend seriously and wanted to prove that the old red crystal, which the Dashwood family had kept for centuries, was just a trinket. Una knew it could be dangerous and tried to stop her sister. She assumed control of the crystal's magic, proving that the legend of the volcano spirit was real. A great deed indeed.
I'm Una, Agnes's sister. I was the first to be turned. It made Agnes a believer. Our family were the keepers of the volcano legend. Every 300 years, the volcano erupts and destroys. Here, take this. It'll help.
Heavy! Oh, that's the last one.
We still haven't found them all. Maybe it'll be enough to satisfy the volcano.
What about Willow's mother? She's nothing but trouble.
She really is. I don't want to run into her again, so we'd better get a move on. Let's take the fastest way to the volcano.
Thank you.
Zack believed that everyone should have a chance to do the right thing. That led him to become a police officer, and he maintained order within the city. In situations where he could have used force, he instead used the power of persuasion. At the risk of his own life, he gave every flawed citizen a chance to do the right thing. A great deed indeed.
I managed to escape from Agnes. While I was caged, I...
the right thing.
I knew you'd come. I would have done the same thing. But the volcano threat, your devotion to your child.
An old city legend took her sister away. Ever since, Agnes dreamed of only one thing: to stop the volcano from awakening. Only 7 chosen ones could save the city. She just had to find them. Agnes put all her efforts towards this search. She will protect the city from the volcano, even if she must sacrifice herself to do so. A great deed indeed.
I can't believe my family's legend was fake. My ancestor never saved anyone. He derailed the ritual because he was afraid, and it destroyed the entire city.
Mom, if we give up now, all those people are doomed. We can save them. I'm ready.
Thank you.
sis?
Yuna, is that you?
I've missed you so much.
We did it. Now everything will be all right.
We really did it! I'm so proud to be your daughter. It's finally over.